70 nhân.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
Half the people I've met want to worship me, the other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Well, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here, the bad guys stab you from the front. I haven't found a shred of info about Sirens. The closest I've got to a lead on Siren history are Legends of Enchantment.
No, Captain.
What's gonna happen, Vault Hunter? My first mate, Bullborn, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest.
Light the fuses, bitches! I'm ready to blow!
So cool, Alad. Looks like he dropped a grenade mod. Be sure to unlock him.
Day two on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship.
Right in front of you. Just blast this gate down. But don't
set him on fire!
people I've met want to worship me. Day 2 on Pandora. Nobody here is used to...
Who?
Day 2 on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a tyrant. Half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. I haven't found a shred of info about Sirens. Closest I've got to a lead on Siren history are legends of an alien vault. Not much to go on, but it's something. Maybe if I find this vault, I'll find out about Sirens.
A car from any Kajaride station. Now use one to jump that gap.
Sometimes I think you're so unburdened. It feels like delicate, intelligent morality, not an official. Good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I...
Ah, dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity!
What, Stallion? Catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place. Reese is in trouble?
stuff? New U-wire death machines be come for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know.
You'll never get me alive, you robotic stone bitch!
Sanctuary. I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city. You just turn him into me.
Roland said we got...
Don't worry. Nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Look!
Protoss? Roland can handle whatever the bloodshots dish out. General Gull has never been tortured.
Vault Hunter, good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second.
Thank you. Wellsby, a local aristocrat and purveyor of the fine arts. I believe his mother has forgiven him from stealing. You will convince her to release him into my custody. Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay, head to the iridium extraction site nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. If you can cross the river and steal us, you know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Roland, I've been long ago. They can help you reach him. Jack down.
frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die. Example, this one guy in said he's perfect. Running left and right. Yada yada yada. This jackal rushes me with his a 15 spoon. And I'm dying laughing. So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it. It's into a whale. He can't see where he's going. He's pumping into stomach.
Chest full of loot, and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack. The first, Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna be...
Slab mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm interested in it. Some samples of the slab serum from Kansas on the Mirafire.
Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. Oh my god. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag, and god damn, I forgot the last one. God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a crank! I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to give it to control core angel and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
Double!
okay.
Take this note. We're going to deliver that.
Control core entrance is at the top of that mountain. That's where the
intruder!
Intruder, huh? You'll have to fight the slabs to reach the king. Be careful.
Dusty was just a... What do you mean they ain't from Hyperion? Oh, must be a new recruit. All right, boys, let's put them through the ringer.
Oh, yeah. Slab King.
You made it to my throne, Andrew. But now it's time to prepare to see. Slabs?
So what you want? Slab.
Hey. To be honest,
got a quest for you.
How to get past the door that
want
to
break?
In his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in opportunity, I can get you through that door. Jack's broadcasting a 24-hour stream of propaganda. You've got Jack's bio data, but there's still the matter of the password. Grab the watch.
Hey, kid! Did you know your chance of being disemboweled increased by...
I almost...
This is it.
God, you really think I'd protect Angel with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
How's that mission?
You're an asshole.
Angel! No, Angel!
Slab.
Call Hunter.
So, last night I got a little tipsy and I was thinking about all the unsatisfied customers I've had, so I mailed up some refunds. I don't know what I was thinking. You have to get those checks back from the mailboxes before the Autopost sends them off. You gotta hurry. They'll be sent any minute.
Okay, look, I need your help. You know what you're thinking.
Oh, crap.
Don't listen, but it's about my grandmother.
I've got a perfect spot all picked. My slayers have been fighting the Salt for years. These bastards handed guns to Vault Hunters to Jack once the pay got good enough. You kill them all, Vault Hunters, and you smile while you kill them all, man. Boys are gonna come in and steal the explosives, but the sky's about to clear first. Take out those buzzards. Why don't these guys just give up? You already killed their boss.
Sanctuary don't know about Roland. Almost none of them would still be alive if it weren't for him. You might want to let him know.
Mope, got some slabs heading in for pickup! Watch your head! Slabs coming in! Well,
and
Keep your head down, Slab. My boys are starting their run. That ought to do it.
So high, a good force will pop it like a blister. Get back to the pipeline and bring your vehicle. I got an idea. You there? Good.
Fire with the face!
additional troops. No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry! I'm sorry, pretty female voice!
Additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
Damage!
Dispatching additional troops.
War bombs incoming! We got warlords, friendo!
Additional troops.
Right on time. King's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter. That it? Huh?
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. Too late, Bandit! I win! The greatest alien power Pandora has ever seen. And it's my control! Warrior!
Wait a sec. Let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. Nearly bought it. Hey, Lilith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
I think that.
If I never see this key again, it'd be too soon. It's been fun, Ailey.
What that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.